look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about you.
She wanted this to be her, but instead, I got me.
There she is.
Here I am, went on this nice long little bridge. It goes up to and from our room. Yep, that's right, that's how I do things. All me. Angry elf.
I should have just hired someone.
Here we are, walking some more. Oh. This is our concave of what we're living in for the week. There she is, my beautiful wife of 2 years, 2 days ago. Now, it doesn't look too bad right now, but when you walk outside this place, I'm gonna show you some of the houses across the road. It's kind of scary. This place is freaky, freaky dicky.
Sorry, Rhonda, don't hate us.
Don't know what she got us into. Motorcycle. Mule. Little hut out here. Not sure if you guys can see that or not. This road is rocky, big time rocky. Just some of the things that we are getting to experience here in Costa Rica. There's dogs everywhere over here. Look at these dogs everywhere. Be nice. Be nice. Dogs everywhere. One is growling at me. He's an asshole. If you pet her, you can't pet the other ones. She gets angry. There's Casey, the dog whisperer. Found new friends. Already, Costa Rica found new puppy friends. Good figure, right? Where she goes, they follow her. The dog whisperer.
And your strength. I mean the bare necessities or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities.
So, I had a dream last night about Doritos. That I went to the hotel room and there was 2 bags of Doritos in there. So this morning, on our way to our first trip. Yeah, I found some Doritos. Well, here's Casey and her Lay's, by the way, but this is all about me today. Doritos, Coke.
And this is one.
And this is their winter time, and it's like 95 degrees. Here we are, we're out in the middle of nowhere. But I have Doritos and Coca-Cola. Talk to you guys later.
Rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when
now you see how big is this area?
Yeah.
It's impossible to see the end. All these areas are full of birds, and all of them different size, different colors, different noises. It's crazy.
And that's
water goes
so
down.
Can you still take a boat through this area?
Yeah, they get, they have canals.
Oh.
And the canals like the same size as a boat, almost. So they go super carefully driving. They know it. They grow up here and they know everything.
Did you grow up? Where did you grow up?
San Jose.
How did you learn English?
So just try and relax, yeah, cool it, fall apart in my backyard. 'Cause let me tell you something, little britches, if you act like that bee acts, you're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want that can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities.